Welcome to Gompers Preparatory Academy. Since 2005, students, teachers, staff, and parents have been working together to plan for the new Gompers campus. This is where the planning for our charter school and our Field of Dreams took place. Now, the purpose of this film is to get you up to date on some of the exciting things happening at Gompers Preparatory Academy, also known as GPA. But before I go into any details about our current projects, I'd like to say a few things about GPA. Since 2005, GPA has grown to serve grades 6 through 12 with over 900 college prep students attending this year. GPA continues to be a neighborhood school serving our community in partnership with UCSD and our parents. With enrollment at an all-time high and an increasing demand from parents to enroll their children at our school, we now have a waiting list for students to enroll due to the limited space on our campus. This is a good problem to have. Now, as you know, our students continue to show impressive growth on the California's standardized tests. In fact, this year, students at GPA showed the most growth of any middle school or high school in San Diego Unified School District, an 88-point gain. Over the past 6 years since becoming a conversion charter school under No Child Left Behind, GPA has shown steady gains on state tests. Our test scores this year are the highest scores Gompers has ever reached in decades. 2012 is a very special year for our entire organization. Our first senior class will graduate this year. Every senior at GPA has received direct support from multiple GPA staff members to ensure they are successful in completing our college prep program, which includes a comprehensive A through G curriculum, advanced placement courses, taking the SAT and the ACT college entrance exams, and applying to the colleges of their choosing. Many of our seniors have already been accepted to a four-year university, the first in their family to do so. What a momentous occasion for our community when our seniors graduate in June at UCSD. Another reason this is such an exciting year at GPA is that our plans for an improved facility are starting to come true. The sketches and the plans for the new and improved Gompers Field began with a belief that our students deserve good things. After 55 years, I know many of a Gompers alumni and community members feel they have waited long enough for the decomposed granite field to be replaced with something worthy of our children in southeastern San Diego. My uncle was a member of the first graduating classes of Gompers back in the 1950s, and he recalls the field looking very much the same as it does today. He remembers kicking rocks on the field rather than a ball. GPA has advocated strongly that the condition of the field has been simply unacceptable and must not be allowed to continue for another generation of Gompers alumni. The overall thinking when parents wanted Gompers to become a charter school back in 2005 was for Gompers to become a school that was safe, promoted academics, and provided a place to play other than the streets. A school that we could all be proud of. A school that puts students first. Parents wanted a place where children were learning, where teachers and staff wanted to work, and where parents felt welcome to visit. 6 years after becoming a charter, I am proud to say that GPA is now that place. Today, GPA is a very good school by all the measures that matter most to parents. With a high focus on structure, a positive school culture, and a college preparatory academic program, we are now ready to set our sights on the next phase of our continued growth as a school community. There is a big need for equality when it comes to our facilities, especially our athletic facilities. For decades, Gompers lacked the comparable facilities that many other high school athletic programs have. With this in mind, we began to campaign for a field that would serve Gompers students and our community. Our efforts with San Diego Unified School District paid off after much compromise and dialogue. Parents, staff, and students of GPA worked tirelessly for 3 years to bring a field to Gompers. With numerous board meetings, rallies, and letter writing, our Gompers community successfully stands ready to usher in a new era in Gompers history. While change is ever present in our world, some ideals remain unchanged and have the value and the strength to persist for years, for decades, and even for generations. We believe the focus and the mission of GPA, which is simply students first, will prove to be an example of an educational ideal that persists for years to come. We know what our goals are. We know what we hope to accomplish. That all GPA students graduate from high school and attend a college of their choosing. And as we prepare to graduate our first senior class, believe me, it is the most exciting and challenging assignment we have ever tackled at GPA. Today I will share with you some of our ideas for Gompers Field. We have been working with the district in developing a master plan for GPA and all of our facilities that will serve our students in the future. Our overall facilities improvement plan for GPA includes a sports field complex, a gymnasium with indoor courts and a new locker room, and a two-story academic building to replace the aging bungalows that comprise of over one-third of our instructional space. Now, the area we're developing first with San Diego Unified is the field. Plans include fields for baseball, softball, football, and soccer. A bus turnabout is also being developed to serve both our neighbors Millennial Tech Middle School and our visiting high school sports teams. The tennis courts will be relocated to another area of the GPA campus in order to provide an area for spectators to watch our sporting events. We are so thankful for the supporters that donated to our tennis high school program back in 2009. Without their support, we are not sure that the plans to improve our athletic facilities would have occurred. Our donors were the first to invest in our sports program and to show how this investment impacts students. They were the trailblazers for the plans to build a new and improved Gompers Athletic Complex. And for that, we are forever grateful. All of our athletic facilities will be tied together by the name given our campus when it opened in 1955, Gompers. In both end zones of the football field, the name Gompers will be written, and in the center of the field, a G will be drawn as a way to honor the Gompers community and its legacy. That's the starting point for our plans, to upgrade and improve the facilities at GPA. And now, where do we go from here? I'm happy to report that on January 9th, 2012, the district started construction on the new Gompers Field. Tractors, bulldozers, and fences have been arriving on the field, and the transformation has begun. This is an exciting time for not only GPA, but our entire community. Together, we can accomplish great things on behalf of kids, not only for this generation, but for many generations to come. It's an exciting challenge, a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for everyone who participates in the development of GPA. Our students deserve good things, and this is just the beginning. Speaking for myself and the entire GPA organization, we look forward to sharing with you our progress on building our field of dreams and the continued transformation of our community school. And now, let's get back to work on that field.